Let us consider an example and understand sandwich theorem in a better way. So the example is, evaluate limit x approaches infinity of x plus 7 sin x whole upon minus 2x plus 13. Now, to solve this question, we have to use sandwich theorem as per the question. Now, let us first consider sin x. As you all know that sin x have its value between minus 1 and 1, that is minus 1 less or equal to sin x, and that is less or equals to 1. And when we multiply a certain scalar, positive scalar, to an inequation, the inequation remains same. That means if I multiply 7 to minus 1 and 7 to sin x and 7 to 1, the inequation remains same. So this will be minus 7 less or equal to 7 sin x less or equal to 7. Now, if I add a positive quantity in an inequation to all the terms, then the inequation remains also the same. Here, when you consider x, the x will be a bigger number, a larger number, when x approaching infinity. So the larger number will be positive, in obviously. So if we add x to all the three, that means x minus 7 and x plus 7x and x plus 7, the inequation remains same as the previous one, it doesn't change. Okay, now if we divide a certain number, a certain positive number, in an inequation, the inequation doesn't change. अगर कोई पॉजिटिव नंबर हम डिवाइड करते हैं एक इनइक्वेशन में, तो सारे टर्म में से हम अगर एक फिक्स्ड नंबर डिवाइड करते हैं, तो हमारा इनइक्वेशन चेंज नहीं होगा. बट अगर मैं एक नेगेटिव नंबर डिवाइड करता हूं, तो इनइक्वेशन क्या हो जाएगा, इनइक्वेशन बदल जाएगा. मींस अगर वो लेस और इक्वल टू है, दैट विल बी ग्रेटर और इक्वल टू. नाउ वी विल डिवाइड माइनस 2x प्लस 13. सो जब माइनस 2x प्लस 13 डिवाइड करते हैं, पहले देख लेते हैं कि वेयर डज एक्स लाइ, मींस एक्स लाइज इन द इंफिनिटी रीजन, मींस एक्स हैज इट्स वैल्यू अ वेरी लार्ज नंबर. सो माइनस टू एक्स इज ऑब्वियसली माइनस इंफिनिटी. सो माइनस इंफिनिटी प्लस 13 डजंट मेक अ डिफरेंस टू माइनस इंफिनिटी, दैट विल स्टिल बी माइनस इंफिनिटी. तो सिंस द होल नंबर इज अ नेगेटिव वन एंड वी आर डिवाइडिंग that negative number to these three numbers or these three terms, let's say x plus 7x upon minus 2x plus 13, here x plus 7 upon minus 2x plus 13, here x minus 7 upon minus 2x plus 13. As we have discussed, the inequality changes, means here it was less or equal to and that will become greater or equal to, here it was less or equal to and that will become greater or equal to. Now the inequation changes to this, x minus 7 upon minus 2x plus 13 will be greater or equal to x plus 7 sin x upon minus 2x plus 13, and that will be greater or equal to x plus 7 upon minus 2x plus 13, which is the opposite one from the previous inequation. Now, what sandwich theorem says? Sandwich theorem says if gx lies between fx and hx and the limit of these two functions, that is fx and hx, the limit of these two functions at a fixed point, means when x approaches infinity. If fx and gx possess same limit, then gx also possess the same limit as that of fx and hx. Now, limit of h of x when x approaches infinity equals to limit x approaching infinity x minus 7 upon minus 2x plus 13. Now, let us divide x both in numerator and denominator. That will be x upon x minus 7 upon x whole divided by minus 2x upon x plus 13 upon x. And that will be equal to limit x approaching infinity, that was x upon x, which is equal to 1 minus 7 upon x, and minus 2x upon x, that will be equal to minus 2 plus 13 upon x. Now put x equal to infinity in the equation, which is equal to 1 minus 7 upon infinity whole divided by minus 2 plus 13 upon infinity. That will be equal to 1 minus 0 upon minus 2 plus 0, which is equal to minus 1 upon 2. This is the limit of h of x. Now consider the function f of x, limit x tends to infinity f of x, which is equal to limit x tends to infinity x plus 7 whole divided by minus 2x plus 13. Now to find the limit of this function, what we have to do, we have to proceed in the same way as earlier. This will be equal to limit x tends to infinity, and we will divide x in both numerator and denominator. That will be x plus 7 upon x whole upon minus 2x plus 13 upon x. This is equal to limit x tends to infinity x upon x plus 7 upon x whole upon minus 2x upon x plus 13 upon x, and that will be equal to limit x tends to infinity 1 plus 7 upon x minus 2x minus 2 plus 13 upon x. Now when you put x equal to infinity in the function, that will be equal to 1 plus 7 upon infinity divided by minus 2 plus 13 upon infinity, which is equal to 1 plus 0 upon minus 2 plus 0, that will be equal to minus half. Since limit x tends to infinity x minus 7 upon minus 2x plus 13 is equal to limit x tends to infinity x plus 7 upon minus 2x plus 13 equal hai kiske saath, minus half ke saath. So limit of g of x, that is x plus 7 sin x upon minus 2x plus 13 when x approaches infinity will be same as limit of these two functions, that is minus half, which is our final answer. This is the limit of the given function using sandwich theorem. Thank you.